Watch, it looks just like it.
And the big ass bait.
Monster Energy AMA Supercross is being raced at Salt Lake City in the Rice Eccles Stadium. Welcome, I'm Daniel Blair along with Ricky Carr.
The same people they heard from the other night. He's in the dynamite, remember? When he said, let's avoid them. Remember him? He played My Name is Earl. Them, right there. How they end up, huh? Thank you. He's laughing because he's such a bitch. That's really why he's laughing. Watch the dogs. What the hell are you looking at? Get off these Matrix, that's what he was really real. They'd have heard him coughing. Mm-hmm. Or they would have kicked back. I'm actually after he said, I think it's gonna be okay, then.
Mm-hmm.
We're at the end of the qualifying sessions of this event. Let's take a look at the riders who won a gate in the main event. The others will have to battle it out in the LCQ for the last four slots.
That's a whole 10 seconds faster, baby. You know it. Well, 9 seconds. One and a half. Which is still pretty good.
The gates for the Western Regional Heat Race will drop shortly. There's no doubt that all the riders are focused on one goal. The riders are lined up and are warming up.
Thank you.
Here's the final results of the West Region's heat race. Let's go see who the top nine riders are. There's a guaranteed place for them in the main event and the LCQ for all the... Judging by the roar of the audience, it's clear who's the favorite. Who will grab today's hole shot?
Yeah.
this was the end of the race. Let's see which riders in each region came out on top. It will be an extremely hard-fought championship, but this evening, these three riders only want to enjoy the wealth here in one podium after the other, and it's... What an incredible crowd. Will there be too much pressure?
You know what he's trying to do, don't you?
done it outside.
The NRG Stadium in Houston is ready to host the next round.
did the bear take suck? So much. We'll be right back.
The qualifying session for the 450s has ended. The heat race is close at hand for the riders who made it. Let's take a look at the final results.
This one, I got my first qualifying session done for the 450 Frankfurt. I'm going into heat two. That's pretty cool. Crazy because when I got three, I kept playing it, but this one I didn't. But I did do that heat first thing. It's not about being the fastest, it's about having the best strategy for the track, you know what I mean? If you can have the best flow, it'll be good.
Just minutes away from the start of this race. The riders are lined. The last nine riders who will transfer. Welcome everyone to the Monster Energy AMA Supercross. We're looking forward to a year full of surprises, and the first race is about to begin. Listen to that crowd cheering. There's no doubt about whose performance is the most anticipated this evening. Warming up the...
sleeping today.
You don't have to get up and keep eating. Have a full sweat. I'm just gonna put this on just for tonight if it the tickles. Hey baby.
Now that's gross!
Oh, shit, so
just up for directions.
Quiet! I'm so the king around here.
You're getting lost.
Silence!
Timmy. What do you think? We have good news and bad news. What's the good news?
The alien we got you is actually a prince from the dreaded war planet, Yugopatania.
And his parents are on their way to destroy the Earth and rescue their son. What's the bad news? Oh, wait. That was the bad news.
Then what's the good news?
I found a jingle.
Then I wish the alien was back home. Well, is he gone? Good news, Nickel Boy.
Hi, Nickel.
It seems our alien prince has fallen in love with Vicky. And the rules say we can't interfere with true love.
We can't attack the alien out of loving Vicky.
Stuart, are you talking to your fish?
Yes.
Oh, guys, we need to get the alien away from Vicky. It's a collectible.
Superlative. Where was she taking? She's not even a fan. She'll probably set off to buy makeup and other girl stuff.
Let's go.
You know, I could sell your stupid costume for makeup and other girl stuff.
Vicky, the fear you instill the young ones is just
you talk funny. Are you in Europe or something?
I'm a warrior prince from Yugopatamia. My name is Barb!
Ugh, you're a foreign exchange student. Take off that stupid costume.
Does this form not please you?
Look, if you want to please me so much, why don't you make me a chocolate shake?
Chocolate? That's like the foulest substance known on my planet! Oh, you rock!
Elliot Toy, we're here to save you from Vicky.
I do not wish to be saved from Vicky.
Vicky's the foulest, most evil creature in the universe.
I know. Isn't she awesome? You two will make excellent appetizers for Vicky.
Cool. This is just like what happened in today's Crash Nebula episode.
Ugh, how can anyone fall in love with her?
Timmy, there's something we've got to show you.
Seems like we have less time than we want. Oh no! I better go talk to the alien's parents. Maybe they can talk some sense into their son.
Good idea! We can't destroy true love,
but parents can!
Oh, who goes there?
Cosmo, Wanda, and Team Clark! We need to speak with Mark's parents.
If the king and queen you wish to see, then you must thank the parents. Now, puny human, you must skip across the dreaded flowers.
They're beautiful. I mean, gas.
Oh, here goes nothing. Really?
Amazing. The flowers touch a skin, but it neither bleeds nor burns.
Behold, the second task. I must hawk the galaxy's cutest and softest teddy bear!
You can do it, Timmy! The fate of the Earth depends on it!
Oh, all right.
He didn't burst into flames!
Never fear, my queen! Not even our mightiest warriors can survive the final task!
Is that? It can't be!
It is! Shut up!
So high and mighty now, are you, Earth Punk? For your last test, you must eat the chocolate bar.
Sure. I mean, not chocolate. Anything but that. Please don't make me eat it. Hey, there's peanut.
You are truly the foulest creature in the universe. You may speak to the king and queen.
Child has passed our toughest test.
We're
kind of very powerful indeed.
Oh, please don't hurt us. We just want our son back.
I, Timmy, candy crunching warrior of Earth, have good news and bad news.
The good news is I made my Nico good.
What's the bad news?
It's a girl, Nico.
There's a problem with an Earth girl. He's falling in love with her. I and my race of flower skipping, bear hugging, chocolate eating warriors will not stand for this.
We will
talk to Mark. Oh, you set me straight. Just don't eat the chocolate again!
Ah! Okay, dudes, things aren't going well with Big E, so I'm deciding to suck out your brains and give them to her as gifts.
You can sit there with minds, livers, and spleen, but we will never surrender.
Silence, punier children! No one can save you now!
Intergalactic scum! Your reign of terror ends now!
Excellent! Another great eye can give to Piggy!
Oh, what now?
Hello. We're Mr. and Mrs. Jack. And we've come to pick up our son, Mark.
Mark! Get out of here!
Bobby Robin calls me! I'll be back to suck your brains out in a moment. Later, Mother! Father! What are you doing here?
Mark, enough of this foolishness. It's time to go.
We cannot go with you. We're high in love with Piggy. You see, she taught me something today.
It does not matter how hideous you are on the outside, but how evil and vicious you are on the inside. Right? Am I right?
Well, if you're in love.
No, son.
Never work. She's not where we're from.
You mean Europe?
Listen to your father go back to the ship.
I'll never forget you, Mark. For an exchange student from Hugo for Europe.
Dude, you rock!
Will Timmy's secret ever be exposed? Will Cosmo and Philip the Nickel ever be reunited? Tune in next week for another exciting episode of The Fairly Odd Parents!
Show and tell, I brought my dog, May. This is what he eats. First graders. They keep his belt shiny.
Oh, these guys.
Don't be nervous, Jimmy. You're going to have the best show and tell day ever. Trust us.
Yeah. How many other kids have fairy godparents that magically produce an extreme polyrolliaptosaurus?
It was my idea. No, it was my idea. Well, it was my idea to take your idea.
Ah!
It was her idea.
Thank you, friend. Can you guess what letter dog starts with?
D?
Right. Congratulations. Timmy Turner, would you care to come up and board with whatever you read in your school today?
Hello, students. Behold the glory. The world was young. The dinosaurs walked across the Pangea.
Behold! The letter that dinosaur starts with.
You!
What with the chicken?
It's a
polyoptosaurus?
Yeah, he's a dinosaur-like jaw, and a dinosaur-like skin, and look, a dinosaur-like neck.
That's extraordinary. No normal child could have access to that type of genetic technology. There's only one.
Very good,
Harry!
Mark, you
can't
do this!
I would, however, like to have a word with your fairy god, I mean parents. I ain't ordinary, every day don't have magical powers, parents. First thing to go.
Dudes, you gotta help me find my show and tell thing.
Chicken?
Wasn't a chicken. It was my, uncle's dog in a polyrolliaptosaurus. We gotta get it back.
We're on it. Did anyone say goodbye to mom?
We're really sorry about making show and tell day a mess. Hit me and make a mess out of me! That'll make you feel better!
Gonna need a bath!
Yeah?
I can't believe this! How am I gonna explain to my parents that I brought a dinosaur to school?
Why, I don't know! But knocking the candy out of me isn't gonna solve anything!
Why don't we pretend we are your parents? I talked to this Mr. Crocker guy for you!
Oh, that's a great idea! miss you guys. Pose as my parents.
Oh, yes, yes, of course.